For downward facing dog, or Adho Mukha Svanasana, we'll start on our hands and knees. Place the hands at the top of the mat roughly shoulder distance apart. Externally rotate the arms by wrapping the triceps back so the elbows face towards the back of the room. Squeeze the hands together to activate into the chest. Curl the toes under, lift the knees and the hips up and back. Align the shoulders between the hands and the hips. Create an extension through the spine by lifting up through the pelvis a little bit more and pressing down into the hands. Externally rotate the arms, wrap the triceps down to create space across the back by separating the shoulder blades. Lift the heels up and turn the heels out slightly so that the heels hide behind the toes, creating a little bit of rotation through the femurs. Squeeze the inner thighs together. Bring the gaze straight down to the mat so that the ears line up between the biceps.